Max is on Overwatch, but here we go. It's Taz to trade out. Taking down Device. 4v4 now. Flashes come in. They've blinded up Taz for a second, but he takes another fight and he wins it. Stacks fights on Taz! Inhuman performance from him, going above and beyond for his side. Now Carrigan left in the 1v3. Players left, right and center. And it's Virtus.Pro to pick up map one. The final calling of overtime. They did it against the odds, against the bye. And that's going to be heartbreaking for Astralis.